very good evening to you. What is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. LeBron and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. There are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. The Estadio Alejandro Villanueva, that's what the venue has been called since 2000 in honour of Alianza Lima's greatest star. And if you did just miss it, they are up and running already. Jim, which player is best equipped for this game?
Yeah.
Going for goal! Oh, what a wonderful start!
Fabian Ruiz.
To enemy territory, but no joy. Elmas, and here's Insigne, looking for space out wide. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. To get within range, has a pop! Goal! Parma! Absolutely thundered in, keeper no chance. Parma take the lead. Elmas goes looking. Tries to stroke it through. There's no flag. And it's Ruiz. He's had a go! Ah. And that has been cleared. Elmas drives it forward. Una. Elmas. And here's Insignia! Mario Rui is there to heave it away. Brown. Hits one! Goal! And already they're looking to run away with it. That has brought the house down. What a wonderful hit. Parma get themselves a two-goal cushion. Forward it goes. Elmas. Good challenge, he just stood firm. And now the breakaway. Lucas. A stop to that. Mario Rui. And it's Insignia. Elmas. Osimhen. With it to the left. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Insignia! Crossbar comes to the rescue! And here's the chance to counter. Palmer, far ahead here. It's been a good half for them. Lorenzo Insignia. Could move up a gear here. Ruiz. Has a hit! He's done ever so well. Leave it clear. And it's Insignia. Can he deliver? Lorenzo Insignia. Nothing but a skill there. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Oh, clearance is short. First half compared with your expectation. Parma in control at half time, 2-0. The second half gets underway.
Titi. And that's sprayed out wide.
Hit into the middle.
And it's hoisted clear. Palmer are the epitome of solidity. They've not conceded in five games. Brown.
Well, they could break here. Goes for goal! Oh, my word, that is fantastic! About as smooth as it gets. And they are pulling clear here. Swift, incisive, deadly, all done in a matter of seconds. He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
And it's played forward. Mario Rui. Insigne
looking to get on the end of this.
And it's Mario Rui.
And he's got the ball glued to his feet.
Crosses it in.
Goalkeeper's ball.
That is as far as they're going to go. Just brushed off the ball there.
Well weighted. Real chance!
And that's off target. Palmer.
Napoli can make their change now with a break in play. Fabian Ruiz. Lozano. Malqui. Lozano. Elmas.
Pushing forward at pace.
Gets wrestled off the ball. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. He's going to have his name taken.
To safety.
Chance! And it's there! Comfort, yet more comfort, easing away.
Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Thank you.
Things looking so easy, almost too easy here.
Mario Rui.
And it's Insigne. Lorenzo Insigne. Malqui. Lozano gets the ball from behind. Danger averted for now. Napoli with it back again. And here's Insigne. Oh, that's neat. So who's he picking out? Whipped in. Chance to break. More than happy to take the muscular approach. Mertens. Koulibaly cuts it out, hoists it forward, and it's Mertens. And again, they run up against stubborn defending. And the counter is on. Brown loses his balance and loses the ball. Fabian Ruiz, Elmas, Mertens, and here's Insigne. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Parma enjoy their perfect day. For their victims, it is entirely imperfect. Comprehensive winners of a one-sided contest. So what do you take away from it all, Jim? I'm making it burn.